Hello, this is George Senda, the guy from Pittsburgh, and this is another episode of Berg Unboxing, but it's with a bag. And this is from Jacksonville, Florida. And I hope he'll be safe. I don't have scissors, so let's open this up. This is from T-Shirt Bordello. I'm the real guy, not the trademark destroyers and copiers on Amazon. So he had an argument with me, and I said, look, I didn't know that they weren't you on Amazon when I bought the shirt and they overprinted it, or you overprinted it, but this is the real McCoy without the printing. And this is what it looks like, and it's Nightmare on Sesame Street. I think it's one of the greatest kind of sick shirts I've ever seen. So I will wear that in a video and tell him I'm going to do a video on it so he gets a little publicity. They've been ripping him off left and right. All right, and if you like this shirt, he's got lots of other shirts on T-Shirt Bordello on eBay. Go check his site out and buy a shirt from the guy. All right, this is George Senda, the guy from Pittsburgh. Have a safe night and stay cool and be safe out there. And I'll catch you next time. That's the end of the unboxing videos. I got to go and have some hot tea and feed the cats and then go to bed. I've been up since 11 o'clock last night and I'm tired. And Cuba, the hurricane is category 5, and it's near some area of Cuba with 162 mile an hour winds. So it's heading for Florida slowly but surely, and I hope everybody there will be safe. And I got my information on Medicare prescription, so I called in the pharmacy. I should have my inhalers on Monday, and that'll make me feel a lot better. All right, catch you later, and have a great night and a great weekend. Bye-bye for now.